Murder. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the girl Yandz, and I'm back with another video. I am really hot. I am in my bathroom, and trust me, heater killed me. But that's beyond the point. Y'all must be wondering why the hell I look like this. Why am I on camera looking like a wet rat? Why am I looking like a hot mess? Well, I am about to do a big chop. It's been like 7 to 8 months now that I haven't like relaxed my hair, and it's damaged basically. Like I have a whole lot of split ends, so I'm done with curl hair. What I'll be doing today is that I will be cutting the curl ends of fully natural. So that's what I'm here about to do. It won't be my first time cutting my hair. Cut my hair already, but it will be my first time dealing with my natural hair on my own, and I don't know how to feel about that, honestly, because I don't really, my hair don't grow fast. I would say it's taking a good time, kind of stubborn, but we'll see what's gonna happen. Hopefully by December we'll see a big difference. Hopefully. Alright, I'm not really nervous. I just don't want to look like a little boy when I'm done. So let's get right to it. I not so long washed my hair, but it's pretty dry right now. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna wet it up, so I'll be better able to clip off the curl ends. I'm also gonna part it into like 3 or 4 sections, so I can better be able to manage it. So, well, let's just see how this goes. I might use this mirror or the one in front of me. You guys won't be able to see me. Alright, so it's time. I have my spray bottle here with some water. I have the scissors, my comb, and I bought this yesterday. It's moisturizing curl activator cream. I don't really know much about natural hair and all of that, but nothing tried, nothing done. So this is the first thing that I'm gonna use in it. I bought Eco Styling Gel. This is for curl and waves. So I'm not gonna use this as yet because I don't wanna use too much product in my hair. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna try this first. And if you guys know anything about natural hair, drop some suggestions down below. Help out a sister. So let's get right to it.
Camera or go outside looking at this.
looking like this. But look at me now. Oh my god. Some grandma put them in, but it's whatever. See what I'm talking about, guys? Look at my finger, my ear, damage. Ooh. So I'm gonna use a screw to get out the back part because right now I just can't. But I'm gonna wash my hands so I can get these hair off me. Just a minute. Let's start with this one. And you must can see me natural hair from my cream here. Look, it's basically just the ends. I don't know if you guys will be able to see anything. Just like, look. Like. I don't know if I'm gonna use the phone camera to do it or I'm gonna use the mirror because I'm not a professional. This is my first time and I don't wanna cut off all my hair. Because really and truly, as much as I don't have long hair, can't deal with the short hair business. So I'm gonna focus. I doubt you guys will be able to see me, but let me do one on camera, on the phone camera first. So what I'm doing, it doesn't really matter if it parts straight or not. Doesn't matter. I just want to get over this toe texture business. It's hard to deal with the cream and the natural. Very hard. So, boy, you know, now me feel nervous. Still spray some water so I'll be able. See, now that it's damp, you guys can see. Now you're able to see my natural hair and the cream here. Now it's time to cut. Ooh. All right, we're not gonna be so big first. And the look of both ears of course. And the reason why I start at the front because it may reach halfway. And what's gonna stay? Alright, so let's go. Why? Murder. You sure say you wanna do this? You're sure. me go call me here. Alright, so I'm just gonna do this. There's no turning back. I'll see you guys when I am right up here.
A few minutes later.
Guys, I'm halfway through and there's no turning back. Like, even if we want to turn back, we can't turn back. Like, I'm halfway through. We can't believe this. When we're really adult.
Jump in.
Like, what am I doing? Oh my god. I can't believe. On the day I try to convince myself, say, like, it don't look too bad, but I don't know what I am doing. From here, look at my hair. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, I have to focus because as I can't see, I want to look at something and I can't afford to clip off. I must not clip off because the shots here are beating my butt already. So I'll catch you guys later. Later.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
So basically, I am halfway through. Clothes wet up because of the water and everything. Oh Lord. There's no turning back. Hair so curly because I was trying the products, but some of the ends still won't clip off. But I'll do that when I'm done. So yeah, I have the back remaining, so I'm just gonna chop off the back and then come back, guys. This is it. So this is the finished look, guys. I'm gonna look three bad. I thought it would be a disaster, but I'm gonna look three bad. Not much curl. My hair is still shrink, but it's a start and it's not too bad, so it's something I can work with for now. So guys, if you made it to the end of my craziness, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I am your girl Yandz, saying live good, love God, peace.